Bess barely asked about the break-in. She seemed more focused on your fight with Dennis.
I'm on top of the suspect list. Or at least I would be if I was her.
Bess said I should call her if I found you. She believes you're dangerous. You were right back at the Basswood Jungle. I think we're on our own.
They'll try to arrest me now. We have to find Dickie. I can't let Joan down.
I'm sure Dickie's still there. He had no other place to go.
What are you two doing? The longer you run from the police, the worse it'll be when they catch up with you. Explain everything.
That makes sense.
The Cove is a wonderful place. A sort of commune. Lynette, who runs it, she lets anyone in who follows her rules. No real questions asked. It's mostly filled with desperate people, though. Recovering junkies, ex-gang members, and you'll need to be extra careful. Some of them used to work at the mine. So, how should we handle finding Dickie?
I don't have any great ideas, but I know I'll do what I have to do.
At least we're equally clueless. There's comfort in that.
Yeah. I hate feeling like the only one in the dark. The dark isn't as spooky when someone else is with you.
We just need to be careful and look out for each other.
This town has like 17 people in it. You've met the killer. I'm not saying you have to run and hide. Just be careful. That's enough!
What's enough?
Enough of a plan. I think we have enough of a plan.
Do we? I just get so angry that someone did this. Killed my friends, invaded my home. It's the worst feeling. Like part of my soul has been stolen. We need to find out who did this. I need to take back from them what they took. I need to find some small piece of feeling safe again, if that even makes any sense.
It's the knowing they might get away with it. The lie they made up being seen as true that just burns a hole right through me.
Yeah, you're right, I think. Then I think something else 10 seconds later.
Because you've got this. Easy. Look at you. So together. You got so drunk, you've forgotten anything that could have been remotely useful. Your friends are turning up dead. That's not fair. Shut up!
Sam!
Sorry. I didn't mean it that way.
Don't take all of this out on me.
So you're just gonna keep telling me off. Disregard my advice. Well, if you think you know better, Sam, no reason for me to linger. Enjoy your little investigation without me, Sam. Don't get us killed, okay?
Here. This is the Cove.
Huh?
Get your head on straight. The Cove. We're here.
Right.